EastEnders star James Bice's wife Victoria has given birth to their fourth child. The 39-year-old actor, who plays Martin Fowler in the BBC soap, shared the exciting news in a sweet Instagram post shared on their family page on Wednesday. The little one is the couple's fourth son, with the loved-up duo already parents to their sons Edward, Louis, and Hugo.